IMPD right now is investigating a two-month-old death as a homicide.
On Thursday, police were called to report of an unresponsive baby at an apartment near 10th and I-465 on the west side of Indianapolis. The infant was taken for treatment at Riley Hospital, where the baby was pronounced dead.